everybody's out of the pool now. Getting ready to go get a hamburger, I believe. That's not our party. There's Jan Kilpatrick and Mike Thomas. Sadie Thomas. There's Lael Kilpatrick. There's a Lawrence girl in Booty. There's Doris Ann and her mother. There comes Chuck and Dan and Luke and Tim. CC. And that goes the old eternal aeroplane flying over Houston, Texas. Seem to be back in the living room in Natchitoches, Christmas time. Gilbert Chuck. Not the best. Filming of the world. My mom, Tina, Nancy, and everybody. And old Charles French himself. I believe this is probably at a badminton tournament. Killing time, needing a shave. Minnesota. Here's the headquarters trailer for Wilderness Park. Here's members of board of directors of the insurance company. Let's see, teachers insurance company. Educators. Louisiana Educators, I believe the name of it. That's a couple coming out. That guy's superintendent of schools in New Iberia, in Iberia Parish. Here's our trees along the way. This is in Wilderness Park. This is our lot. Our two lots. There we are, standing out in front. There's a pine tree you identify that lot by. One pine tree in the middle of all those little spruces or something of that nature. That embankment all is now grown up with small trees. Those trees you're looking at are much, much larger. There's a clubhouse and a lake. All they have to do is just make about a 2-foot dam and they have a lake along there. This part of Minnesota, so it's truly a state of lakes. The license plates they have of 10,000 lakes, but that's indirect. Must be 100,000 lakes because they have, they don't have to do much of anything to get a lake. You know this is where the Mississippi River starts too. Later on in the film that Sadie and I made, one of our trips, we have film of the headwaters of the Mississippi and then the beginning of the Mississippi River, which is not all that many miles from right here. Back to the old lot. I believe this is, I believe this is on another trip. I'm just tied to film together. There's a stop with her name on it, but you can't see it. There it is again. All right, now we have another double exposure. This is in the Teton Mountains, out of Jackson Hole, Wyoming. There's the Jaga. This film we just made, taking pictures of the mountains. And this part where the jogger is, Charles French Thomas, got fat too, is along the ridges of the Teton. Little gravel trails. Plane. And see, there's all the logs. Those are huge trees that you see occasionally. Yeah, I was going to say that's a dam. Okay, I apologize for the language coming in there off of another tape. This is Grand Coulee Dam. State of Washington. Those are seagulls way in the interior. French Thomas examining the Grand Coulee. this trip, I went up into Canada. Of course, Mount St. Helens, then up to Seattle, then on into Canada, and came across the bottom of Canada. Dropped back down in the United States. Now we've already moved out to the great Mojave Desert, where that well-known explorer, Sadie G. Thomas, checking the middle of the desert. Sadie G. was heard to say, "I didn't know they had mountains and deserts, but they do." Also a great baseball pitcher, as you noticed. Here we are in Mary and Ray's little car that we borrowed for a few days. Having a little refreshment in the desert. There's a few of the wild donkeys out in the desert. Kilns where they used to bake things. This is on the way up to Scotty's Castle, getting way on up in the Mojave Desert, Death Valley. Okay, here are the corrals for the relocation of burros, or donkeys, or jackasses, whatever you want to call them. They'd round them up and give them away. If they can't find anybody who wants them, guess what? Proliferate pretty rapidly out here in the middle of the Mojave Desert. Here's some sand dunes. That's the way Mrs. Thomas thinks the desert's supposed to look there. All right, looks like we're back to New California, the farm. Much, much later, because there's a swing that Tim made for us in 1989. Few pecans being retrieved by the champion pecan picker-upper. Here's Charles French on the old riding lawnmower. October.